大家好，这里是立涛中文，我是你的汉语老师郑涛。Welcome to our practical Chinese video course and Mandarin lesson 22. 今天我们会学习 how to ask a question in a polite way, ask how long time something takes, and use le to indicate a situation changed. Well, let's get started.
请请
我们在第十二课学习了意思是 please
问
问意思是 to ask
请
和问在一起
请问
It's used to politely ask someone a question It's like may I ask
比如
请问你是王老师吗？
请问
你什么时候有空？
请问
博物馆在哪里？博物馆意思是 museum. So, if you want to ask someone a question in a polite way, 你可以说
请问
and then plus your questions.
请问
And then, your question. 现在我们看这个 structure.
A, 离 B, 远吗?
A, 离 B, 远吗? Literally, it means
A, away from B, far.
这里有 吗? So it's a yes-no question. The real meaning is A, far away from B.
比如博物馆离这里远吗?
博物馆离这里远吗? The literal translation is
Museum, away from here, far.
Is the museum far away from here? When you answer, 你可以说
博物馆离这里
很远，博物馆离这里很远 ，or
有点远，
不太远，
不远。
多，我们学习了，意思是 many, a lot。可是多 plus adjective, its meaning is totally different。
比如
多 plus 大多大 is used to ask how big or how old.
比如你的卧室多大
你的卧室多大
他的女儿多大
他的女儿多大
第一个多大
意思是 how big.
第二个多大
意思是 how old.
多 plus 高
多高意思是 how tall
比如你的男朋友多高
多 plus 远多远意思是 how far Thanks for watching. Remember to visit 立涛 Chinese.com for the full version of this video lecture and the complete learning package.